hands tied. Let's just take the bloody gloves off and fight. Sir.
Cool.
We don't stand a chance in hell with these rules of engagement, Captain. They can tell us where, they can tell us when. Don't tell us how. My men were tracking that cell for weeks.
You had actual intel on this?
Quite a bit, sir.
Okay, Garrett. You're with me.
Alcatel is claiming responsibility.
No, an order from the Wolf and Erzikstan.
Alex is on the ground there looking for the stolen chems.
Well, he'll need the Liberation Force on his side, so have him contact the CO.
You know Commander Karim?
We're acquainted. Use my name, or they'll kill him.
What is your message from Captain Price?
Commander Karim. Call me Alex.
I'm listening, Alex.
This is classified.
Hello, hola, dami. Jazuli halkom.
Forty-eight hours ago, terrorists stole a shipment of Russian gas.
Only Alcatel would do this.
The Russians make no distinction between Alcatel and your people.
And I make no distinction between Alcatel and the Russian army. They're both terrorists. We would never use these poisons.
Then help us track it before they...
Before they what? Take it to Europe? Or America? We live like this every day.
Commander, it's time to go. Who is this?
Alex, this is my brother and Lieutenant, Hadir.
You are CIA?
He works with Captain Price.
Then you kill Russians, yes?
I have friends who can help us. But your sister decides what's next.
Of course. My sister is in command. And the Russian army is still here.
This occupation must end. That we can all agree on, yes?
Mm.
General Barkov's men control the city. We have plans to change that.
We have no missiles, but we have our ways.
If you stay, we can help you. But if you stay, you fight.
Yelena Atu.
Marhaba Ali Erzikstan, Alex.
Follow me. These tunnels are